Something new, okay? And in the process, bring back sure if I kind of read it, kind of apply this definition, but it's when one or both limits are infinity and or a finite number of, or a finite number of infinite discontinuities. Okay? Yeah. Okay, yeah, so we're doing direct substitution on the limit. You take this and you're multiplying by 1. All right. Again, this is the process we have to follow for improv grammar. It seems like we have extra steps. Zero to the one over
We need the computer out of the machine.
Lover. Alright. If you take and you loop though, here, so I know another way to get to it to explain it at least. If I grab tangent. the minus from the original one. It was supposed to be minus D, isn't it? Yeah. So I wrote a plus. This should have been a minus here, right? So what's minus minus? Positive. So I had a typo. So it's going to go positive. So now what happens with this and this? They cancel. So when I integrate, I'm going to get x to the negative x plus c. Or x over px, which I'm not going to go right there yet.
Zero is that.
right, so we're not gonna worry about the improper, the limit part yet. We gotta deal with the integral part, right? Okay? So there is a u substitution because what would your u be? And it's this e to the x down here that we're gonna deal with. I don't want the one. I just want e to the x, okay? So let's do that part. Okay? So the u is e to the x, which means the du is e to the x dx. Okay? And we have that e to the x in the numerator. Do you see it? Okay, so I'm going to rewrite this. I'm probably do it without rewriting, but I want to make sure everybody sees. Okay? So I got the 1 plus u squared, and then it's going to be e to the x dx, and it's really going to be your u, so it's 1. That in, we're going to do the same u sub in both of them. It didn't change. Thank you. to go down, right?
But I've also got another question.
Yeah, you're right. In my notes, I have it wrong. It's just, I mean, we need to go back and fix that. Sorry, because I'm looking at the book too. This is wrong. So is my blind. Sorry. All right, so this piece right here is a zero. Let me do a zero.
Yeah.
All right, so this is really like saying negative arctangent of 1 over e to the infinity, right? Which is the arctangent of what? 0, and the arctangent of 0 is 0. So if my answer is, does not change the fact that it can.